Augsburg, Germany. That's what we've got here. It's nice. And then there's all kinds of other towns that hook to Augsburg. So it kind of looks pretty big. I think there is an airfield off up there to the right somewhere. It's like farm stuff too out there. I guess when I said big, more like sprawling. Not a lot of real tall stuff, but there is many several story buildings down there, 4-story jobs. And then this thing, this is big. Lots of railroad track stuff here to the right. And what we just went over, I believe that was Augsburg. I don't know all these other little towns around. I'm gonna go back to that railroad track. Go kind of back down it. If I can find it now. I don't know where. There's that big thing I went past. Is what I want there. Okay. And then descend down into the neighborhood. Pretty jam-packed. Yeah, these are, fairly tall in here. Lots of peeps could be in here. Pretty tall. Okay, this down here below us, this is Augsburg again. Lots of largish apartments, condos, whatever they are there. Very nice. All the red roofs. Looks very picturesque. I like it. Some of the surrounding areas. Saw some solar panels. There we go. Doing good. I guess they're useful some places if, done right. I'm sure it's better than it used to be. When I first started seeing those things in the 70s, I think they've come quite a way since then. Lots of houses, I don't know what it is. It's like an industrial park there, and then this is a lot of residential. All quite nice. I'll tilt it to the other side a little so we can look up. Oh, a snaky little river. Look at that. I just dropped the power. We're just going to kind of fall. We're going down. We're falling. We should probably get a little forward momentum. And a little power, too, because I don't want to keep falling. So that there becomes a problem. Now I need some power to keep flying and not fall. Snaking down the river. All those wires right under us. Autobahn. Rest area there. It's the actual car pics from the satellite image down there on the road. Crash down in there. It looks pretty deadly. What are you doing? Why are you making it twitch when I do that rudder like that? Looked like an actual farming thing that is happening, captured by the satellite. A combine and a grain cart. Very nice. Farmland looks good. Green, lush. Wave to the people. But don't crash into them, because that's a no-no. The snaky river again. Don't drop the power so much that you can't get back up. It's fun to drop the power and then the chopper drops, but you know, it takes a while depending on how much weight you got and everything else when you hit that, whatever they call it, to add more power for the thing to pull the chopper back up. It's not super instant. So you got to allow. And then back out into some vast wooded area. too far out of Augsburg. It's nice farmy stuff. The fields. We'll look for more combines. And grain carts. I guess the brown areas have been harvested. It's not a brown crop, I guess. I think it's something that's done. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Oh no! Between my head. Let's head to northeast. Lines, wires, right below me. Zip, zip, zip. I missed. I think this is the Augsburg area again. Little climbing. I guess we're not going anywhere. But we went up. Right, and I gotta get that forward so we can get some forward speed here. Come on, let's go. See what I want. I don't want to lose all my altitude. So I want to keep the altitude and have some forward speed. You know, it isn't quite right here, but I mean the way it operates. But still, it's better than nothing at all. I still enjoy it. Wires. Lots of those down there. You gotta be careful of that stuff. You do. Go back over by the river. If there's some interesting architecture or something. What is this, a track down here? Like a little dirt track? Sort of looks like it could be something like that. I don't know. Another nice little town of some sort. No idea what it is. Yeah, I better not. Get something a little straighter. And something that I can see. It's in the shadows, too. For some reason, it's weird lighting. I guess it's winter lighting. Or something. I had it set to midday, but... sort of strange. No. Alright, let's go up. We're getting out of control. Out of control with us here. Ooh, look, some big tall ones over there. We'll scoot on over there, take a look-see. Look at these fields. Some harvested, some are not. Read it. That looks like a whistling. Pretty big body of water over there. I like to skim over the buildings. I don't know. Soccer fields, or football fields, I suppose. Looks nice. Is that a golf course? Does that look like sand stuff? Like, maybe not. Just river sand stuff. Not being quite so smooth. Yeah. Is this wires going across the water here? Beside the water. Quite a damn yo. They're everywhere. Airplane traps, helicopter traps. So, somewhere around Augsburg, there's an airfield there. Is could be what they call Augsburg Airfield. Once again, waving hello to the neighborhoods. No, having enough control there. Couldn't do it. And into the more populous area of the Augsburg, Germany and surrounding area. So some sort of a main drag here. Alright, forward now. Forward now. It wasn't pretty, but it looks like we didn't die on impact. Out at the outer edges of Augsburg.